Value stream mapping is the process of looking at how you produce something end to end and map that out. And you map all the different processes in between all of that. You know, it gives you a real time look at how the products and services you're creating go through your methods and processes. So you map out the whole value stream, all the different pieces of things that you're doing. Well, creating a value stream map is pretty straightforward, and there's all different types of techniques and tools that you can do that with. So for example, you can create one at valuestreammanagement.com, but more than that, it's just understanding and doing interviews with people, understanding the processes and methods. You just start creating boxes and measuring time and understanding how information and materials flow through your organization. When you're managing a value stream, you use a map to look for non-value-added activities, to look for where you can improve, where you can be more efficient. So you really use it so you understand where your continuous improvement things can do. So you take a look at a map and you say, oh, here I can automate this and be more efficient and improve flow. Here I can use this technique in order to make material flow better or requirements flow better. So it's really a key to managing your value stream is having a good value stream management map and be able to measure right as well. When you're managing a value stream, it's important to know all the processes and steps you use to develop software. And that's what you can do with a value stream map, is understand those processes. And then when you're managing the value stream, you can look at how to set up your teams to align to your value streams, how to understand whether somebody should be doing a Kanban or they should be doing Scrum. All of that by understanding how things flow and how you want to set up your value stream to improve flow. So value stream management can use value stream mapping in all kinds of different ways when developing software. There are a lot of different customers that leverage mapping a value stream to understand how they're developing software. And I can think of a particular company that wanted to improve their release cycles. So they mapped the value stream. They realized where they were wasting time and effort, and they had some non-value add activities, and removed them and automated them and became more efficient.